We have found the Maine coon in its natural habitat. We slowly approach it as not to disturb it. Keep in mind, the Maine coon can be very vicious. So we slowly approach it. With any luck, I'll be able to pet it without it biting my hand off. So here we go. So far, so good. All of a sudden, she hears a wild animal. What wild animal is this? Who knows? Because she's in the middle of the living room, and there's no wild animals in sight. As she sniffs the camera. Ha 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 ha